your motorcycle. You forgot to say please.
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
I'm sorry. I was in here yesterday. You wouldn't wait on me? Oh. You work on commission, right?
Yes.
Big mistake. Big. Huge. I have to go shopping now.
Play it once, Sam. For all time's sake.
I don't know what you mean, Miss Elsa.
Play it, Sam. Play as time goes by.
Oh, I can't remember it, Miss Elsa. I'm a little rusty on it.
I'll hum it for you.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. You're
gonna need a bigger boat.
Apples.
Yeah.
Well, I got a number. How do you like them apples?
Define irony. Bunch of idiots dancing on a plane to a song made famous by a band that died in a plane crash.
This is Sparta!
Don't forget, I'm also just a girl standing in front of a boy, asking him to love her.
One day, when I got a long white beard and two or three marbles rolling around upstairs, they let me out.
Here's Johnny!
Curious. Very curious.
You get no prizes from me.
Because you're stupid, Verbal. Because you're a cripple.
What I want to know is who's the gimp.
You know him the whole fucking time.
If he comes up for anything, he's going to get rid of me. But I'm sure Keaton is dead.
I can't feel my legs, Kaiser.
First thing I learned on the job, you know what it was? How to spot a murderer.
You tell me you got the cripple in there from New York.
Yeah.
He mentioned Kaiser Soze.
Who?
After that, my guess is you'll never hear from him again.
in a lullaby.
Mr. Hanna, what can I bring for you on this glorious afternoon?
Well, Hector, here's the game plan. You're gonna bring us two absolute martinis. You know how I like them, straight up. And then precisely 7.5 minutes after that, you're gonna bring us two more. Then two more after that, every 5 minutes until one of us passes the fuck out.
Excellent strategy, sir.
I'm good with water for now, though. Thank you.
Yeehaw! Rock cowboy! Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay!
Get off the nuclear warhead.
I was doing that guy from that movie, you know, Slim Pickens, where he rides it all the way in, the nuclear warhead.
No.
I didn't see that one, huh?
Well, I believe you've just set the record for the shortest job interview in British military history.
Oh, Mother says I can be off-putting sometimes, on account of being one of the best mathematicians in the world.
In the world?
Oh, yes.
Flight is a
Jarvis. Sometimes you gotta run before you can walk. Ready? In 3, 2, 1.
Here's how you get him. He pulls a knife, you pull a gun. He sends one of yours to the hospital, you send one of his to the morgue. That's the Chicago.